In a move that could redefine treatment for those who struggle with their weight, the American Medical Association voted on Tuesday to recognize obesity as a disease. That ultimately means 78 million American adults and 12 million children have a health condition that could make them eligible for cheaper medical treatments.
Obesity is related to every chronic disease almost that you can imagine. Heart disease, diabetes, cancer, arthritis. And this is the root cause that they're trying to basically label as a disease so the root cause can be addressed.
The discussion has been one of controversy for some time as those who deal with obesity have been pushing for the change. But AMA now says recognizing obesity as a disease will help change the way the medical community tackles this complex issue. But how? Well, for starters, health insurance. The new change in obesity status could make it possible for insurers to reimburse more. The AMA does have a lot of clout when it comes to health policy, USA Today points out. Their decision means policymakers will likely do more in the way of intervention and prevention. But NBC's chief medical editor says there are both pros and cons.
The real pro is prevention, correct diagnosis, and then the extrapolation to other diseases. Can you stop it? The cons are it takes away these sort of discipline environmental issues.
But the AMA's resolution points out those environmental issues or personal responsibilities don't necessarily play that large of a role, noting that for some overweight people, it's difficult to shed the pounds no matter what they eat or how much they exercise. The suggestion that obesity is not a disease but rather a consequence of a chosen lifestyle exemplified by overeating and or inactivity is equivalent to suggesting that lung cancer is not a disease because it was brought about by individual choice to smoke cigarettes. In The View, Sherry Shepherd agrees.
Type 2 diabetes is exercise and changing your lifestyle with eating. And there is a personal responsibility. It's really, really hard. But it makes people pay attention to diabetes the way they might with obesity.
The AMA also suggests a nationwide obesity awareness month. According to a study released last year, if obesity rates continue to increase in the U.S., all states could have rates above 44% by 2030. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.